gonna grind.
I'm a watcher. I would see.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his first Los Angeles.
What's she doing in the sanitarium?
It doesn't matter. She ran away tonight. So if you haven't heard from her yet, you will shortly. But I'm warning you right now, Hatch. Don't interfere.
Why was Ann in a sanitarium?
That's none of your business.
What have you done to her? Tell me, Lorraine, or I'll break every bone in your body.
What do I do?
Oh, I'll beat his heaven.
Remember what I said, Hatch. Stay away from my wife.
Brawling is not permitted in the Cadenta Club.
Wait. He said she phoned me. Did I get any calls tonight?
No, Mr. Hatch.
Think it was a woman. Maybe when I was on the floor.
The only call was for Mr. Grimes.
Was the man who called?
Okay, maybe it was. Why do you want to get mixed up with that dame again?
Don't call her a dame.
Nearly ruined you 2 years ago. You know, worrying about it, Charlie. Don't do it again.
She's in a sanitarium, isn't she?
Yeah, Glen Haven's.
Gilrain said someone was out to see her. That was you, wasn't it?
I did it for your good, kid. I mean, see, she sent you this letter a couple of days ago, but it was kind of wild. I knew there was something wrong with her, so I went out there to see, you know, thinking it'd protect you.
Oh, so you stopped the letter, too, huh?
Take it easy, will you? Listen to me now. You can't do her no good. She's sick. Stay away from her. Now, look, you got to get ready for the next show. Come on, I'll explain the whole thing to you later.
You've been with me a long time, Gunner. But if you've messed anything up, if I can't find Ann, you're out. Understand? Out for good.
I'm always following the wrong guy.